Labour have won the Rutherglen and Hamilton West by-election as a 20% swing saw Michael Shanks take the seat from the Scottish National Party.
Now, the Scottish seat was, you'll probably remember, it was vacated when Margaret Ferrier was suspended from the House of Commons for breaching COVID rules, and that led to a recall petition.
And commenting after the announcement, Labour leader Sir Keir Starmer said, "The people in Rutherglen and Hamilton West have sent a clear message. It is time for change."